Jalal changing sides and falling in love with Atifa was just plain upsetting for us. All of us were pretty disappointed with his behavior and thought that kuch to jhol hai. And well, we were right. Akbar is faking his love for Atifa and his hatred for Jodha. He is doing this because he wants to find out who in the palace is the one who has their eyes on Jodha Begum. Well, we are sure he's faking the love, but we're not sure why. We are just relieved that the king's love for Jodha was genuine. Aap to find out the real reason behind Akbar's changing preferences, dekhte rahiye Telefever.